our family part. I spoke to an acquaintance of mine about the situation with the missing girlfriend, and he happened to lend you a boat. The area is completely flooded, so you will need it to get around. He'll be waiting for you on the other side of the island. And when you do find her, make sure to get her back here as soon as you can. These last nights have been really stormy, and I don't want to get stuck here waiting. I hope she's all right, though. And I hope you find her in good shape. Good luck.
I wonder how long I've been out. This door has been barred. The smell of wet dirt is really heavy, nauseating. Cozy sleeping arrangements. Doesn't seem to be used though. I wonder how far down it goes. Maybe there's some kind of underground river. The house seems to be completely buried beneath the earth.
Thank you.
She mentioned the bathroom wall. Donald, are you there?
Thank you.
There's nothing in here. What did he mean? What did you do to Donald's sister? Did she throw his sister down the cliff? Lock had a combination on it. I should try it on the locked door. That's a strange kind of soil. Completely. completely black. Almost looks burnt, like charcoal or lava. Hello, Captain Walter.
Hey, that ship belongs to me. What is your position? Over.
I'm so sorry, I don't know. I've managed to escape a kidnapping, and I need to get home. Over.
Your boyfriend is looking for you. Over.
Jonathan is here? Okay, do you know where I can find him? Over. Captain Walter. Captain Walter. Okay then. I'll board the boat, find Jonathan, and head for Lighthouse Isle. Shouldn't be too hard to spot. Now let's see if I can get this computer started.
Thank you.
Jonathan, are you here?
Thank you.
doesn't quite feel like the outdoors anymore. Inscribed in the ring, always and forever, George. Are you there?
Jesus. yet. I miss that.
Are you there? I think she might have signed me the combination to the lock. Ruth, why did they lock you up? Ruth is in the bedroom. George, Ruth is in the bedroom. Do you want me to tell her something? Who are you?
I'm
suspense.
Can you hear me, Captain Walter? Over.
Stand well, Connie. You need to get to the lighthouse. Over.
I still haven't found Jonathan, but I have some coordinates. I think they might lead me to him. I'll try to hurry up. Over. Jonathan, are you down here? Interesting choice of wallpaper.
There. There's a hole in the wall. Who's in the room, Bruce?
Yeah. I swear. I swear.
Maybe it's a little. Maybe it's a little.
Here we go. Her name is Gloria. Gloria, are you there?
Thank you.
Captain Walter. I've received a new set of coordinates. I'm going to check them out. Over.